What do you do to look after your mental health and mental well-being?
I think probably one of the biggest things is to talk to somebody. Yeah, even if it's just onto the phone with a friend. It's always difficult because once you've been sort of an elite athlete and then you retire and you move on to do something different, it's kind of, in a strange way, a part of you dies and you're kind of grieving that. Yeah, I think talking to people that have either are in the same sort of situation.